It is the only sport, I must say, that sells Kenya worldwide. It's really marketing Kenya worldwide because we produce, most of our athletes are good ambassadors to this country. They're the best ambassadors we've ever produced. For example, even this event here, we are carrying out the doping. There's no event that we run in Kenya without carrying out the doping. That so shows that we are very serious with the doping issue, and if you are caught to have cheated, then we deal with you according to the law.
I didn't want to make any mistake. So I was focusing with the race so I can perform very well, so I can come and talk to IAAF so they can give me that chance to go to Commonwealth.
Hiyo hizi za kilomita 20 na moja.